This is Bob Davis 321 back again with my humanoid robot. I've got most of the servos working at this point. I had to take apart several joints and redo them to get things right. There's right foot, right ankle, right knee, right hip, although it should go the other way too. Left foot, left ankle, left knee, left hip, right shoulder, right hand, left shoulder, I guess you'd call that. And then the other hand isn't working, and of course, it's all the servos. I can get into the Arduino Uno at this time. And of course, I got to get the multiple steps in there to actually make them walk. That's all for now.